Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I have got a super cool trick for you. Have you ever thought about using your Android phone as a wireless speaker for your PC? Well, stick around because we are going to show you exactly how to do that. Here I will show you the two ways to turn your Android phone into a laptop speaker. For that, first we need to download the application called Audio Relay for my PC. And later, we will also install these apps in my Android phone. With Audio Relay, you can stream your PC audio to your phone in real time. So open the audiorelay.net. This is the official website where you can download the Audio Relay application for both your PC and Android device. Once you are on the site, click on the download section and grab the software for your computer. It's available for Windows, Mac, and Linux. Install the application on your PC just like any other software. It's a very straightforward process. After installing, open the Audio Relay application on your computer. It's very simple and user-friendly interface. Now, I'm going to switch over to my Android device. Now, go to the Google Play Store. Search for Audio Relay. And download the app. Make sure your Android phone and PC are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. Once it's installed, open the app and you will see a list of available devices. Make sure your PC is listed. Tap on it. And if you don't find your PC, don't worry. On your laptop, simply look for the IP address listed on the app and same IP address you need to put on your mobile app under IP address or host name. Okay. And see, voila, your Android device is now paired with your PC. With everything set up, let's put it on the test. Now play some music or a video on your PC. And you should hear the audio coming through your Android device. See, I think you hear the sound, na? It's like having your own wireless speaker system. Under connection, you will find volume up, down, filter. You can control from here. You can also change the theme if you want. And also if you want, you can enhance the audio quality from the mobile app under player settings. But it requires some extra money. Finally, if you want to stop, just tap on stop on Android phone. See, it will stop. That's how you can use your Android phone as a wireless speaker for your PC using the Audio Relay application. If you don't have Wi-Fi connection or for an additional option, if you prefer a wired connection, you can use USB Tethering. For that, connect your Android phone to your PC using a USB cable. When you open Audio Relay app on your phone, under USB Tethering, you will find settings. Tap on this. Now you need to enable the USB tethering from here. Now go back and you should see your PC listed. Tap on it and you are good to go. Otherwise, you can simply copy this IP address from your PC to your mobile. Okay, as I've done it before. This provides a stable and fast connection if you want to skip the Wi-Fi route. Okay. So once again, we need to test, play some music or video on your PC, and this time also you should hear the audio coming through your Android device. So that's how you can use your Android phone as a wireless or wired speaker for your PC using the audio delay application. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more video like this. And of course, if you have any question or suggestion, please leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching.